In France, police have also beefed up security amid more yellow vest protests in the capital, Paris. Some areas of the city were prohibited from staging demonstrations. The only approved location was under control of fully armed police. The protesters were also banned from carrying items such as inflammables or hiding their identities without a legitimate reason.